Arch Linux has released version 3.0 of its official installer script, Archinstall. Let's take it for a quick ride and see what does it look like. Archinstall 3 now uses cursor-based terminal user interface. How different it is from the previous one? Well, here is the older Archinstall that I showed in an Arch installation video. And as you can see, the biggest new feature here is a revamped text mode user interface. The interface now opens each main setting of the installer in a side panel rather than a separate page. It saves the trouble of going back to the menu for at least the main settings. The sub settings still open in separate ways, of course. The rest of the things stay pretty much the same visually. You choose the mirrors, you choose the disk configuration, swap space, bootloader you want, the kind of kernel you want, setting up the host name, user password, etc. And of course, installing the desktop environment of your choice. You can also, choose to install additional packages, optional repositories, and all the things that you might have already seen if you ever installed Arch Linux previously. The only thing that changes here, at least visually, is that for some settings, you will see all the options on the same screen. Of course, if they are nested settings, you will still have to go a page deeper and then you won't be seeing all the settings on the same page. But at least things improve here. And that's the benefit of this new Arch Install 3.0. There are some under the hood changes that cannot be visualized here, like a new gate loop devices function for fetching loop devices, ability to exclude Arch Linux ISO loop device, and some code quality improvements. I read somewhere that it would support GFS, but I didn't see the option here. Overall, the Arch install keeps on improving, and that surely is a good thing for existing and as well as future Arch users. Stay subscribed for more Linux stuff.